There you go, buddy. Good boy.
This is Tudor. He may seem fairly calm, but a few months ago, this kitty was fighting for his life.
His kidneys were completely shut down. He wasn't making urine. He felt incredibly sick.
The culprit? A toxic lily plant. They're lethal to cats. Just one lick and Tudor became deathly ill. So his owner chose to put him on dialysis.
Dialysis functions to remove toxins that are accumulating within the blood in situations where the body is unable to remove them.
Tudor is not alone. Acute kidney failure due to serious poisoning or infection is successfully treated in 20% of animals. Without the dialysis, pets with acute renal failure will die. Although the process is the same in humans, animals don't usually need dialysis over a long period of time. That's because in pets, the procedure rebuilds their metabolic balance quickly, which gives their damaged kidneys time to recover.
He felt dramatically better. He was able to go home, came back for dialysis, we'd send him home again, and that bridged the gap for his kidneys to regenerate and repair.
The University of Pennsylvania Veterinary School of Medicine is one of a handful of hospitals that provide animal dialysis. Their doctors recommend owners ask their veterinarians if the procedure is offered near them. For today's Furry Friday, I'm Holly Furfer.